Sorry, no songs. It's really my pleasure to say welcome, but also to say thank you, because we're really so pleased to be here with this exhibition. Pink Floyd have been coming here for at least 50 years, I think it is now, which is a hell of a time to come back and come and visit. And Montreal's supplied us with fantastic audiences, sometimes very noisy audiences. But no matter, it's just been terrific. And so it's a big thank you to all the people who've been involved in this, but also all the audiences who have come from here over all those years. So thank you very much, and I really hope you enjoy the show. We're very proud of you.